Okay, you can see the new part in the gun right there. That little thing right there is what was missing out of this rifle. Hey you guys, welcome to this edition of Mike Reed Outdoors. God bless all of you and thanks for watching and Merry Christmas. I'm going to do an update on this little rifle right here and give a big shout out to my buddy Jacob Slivey from Jacob Slivey Outdoors. And I want to thank Jacob for finding me the part, the ejector for my son's rifle right here. I was tickled to get this part. I've been looking for it now for well over 30 years, off and on, and trying to make it for that length of time. Also, I want to thank everybody who sent me an email, a link to where I could look and see if I could actually find this part. And I've been doing that off and on for years. But my buddy Jacob went above and beyond the call of duty, and he actually purchased the kit to fix this gun right here. And I told my son about it here a couple of days ago, and he was tickled to death. And he lives up in Wisconsin now. So he was tickled and had a big old grin on his face knowing that he won't have to take his pocket knife anymore and pull the shell hole out of this gun right here. Jacob, the part works really good. So anyway, you guys, that's just an update on this gun. I want you all to have a very Merry Christmas. If I don't have another video up before then, I might have another one coming up here pretty soon. But anyway, Merry Christmas, and God bless each and every one of you. Have a great day.